two songs for you. The first one you might have heard last year, but this is a new rendition of My Heart's in the Highlands. The words were by Mr. Robbie Burns himself. The second one is one you should all know, which is Auld Lang Syne. Does anybody know what Auld Lang Syne translates as from Scots into English? No pressure. Guesses are welcome. The song is very much about old friendships, old acquaintances being like friends, and the Auld Lang Syne bit translates as like a long time ago, so long, long ago, long time since. It's all about the past. We're going to start with My Heart in the Highlands. Auld Lang Syne, obviously, words also by Mr. Robbie Burns.